Solution and power.
Merci, Lord.
Arena of solution and power.
My name is Mrs. Ejoboroka Uzezi, but I'm a member of this church, a mercy group leader here in Warri. The people standing beside me are my husband, Mr. Alex Ejoboroka, my elderly sister, Mrs. Florence Odaro, and my younger ones and my family sister, my women foundation. My testimony goes like this. I'm married for 20 years.
How many years?
20 years.
wait. Listen, a Christian is a Christian. Christians, they are lioness and they are lions.
Hear you, sir.
Chrétiens sont des lions et des lions.
A woman Christian is a lioness. A man Christian is a lion.
Un homme également est
now
un
listen.
Lion.
A lion never ever give up.
Un lion ne se décourage pas.
When a lion just hold an animal, however the animal big or fat, the size of the animal has nothing to do with life.
Hear you, sir.
La largeur.
Lion will never ever give up until.
Découragera
jamais. Either the thing will die or something must happen.
Quelque chose doit se passer.
This message is for those that who are married that yet you don't have babies.
Pour ceux qui recherchent de filles entrailles.
You married for 5 years, you never have baby. You begin to complain.
Vous êtes marié pendant 5 ans.
People begin to laugh at you. You begin to change your story. You begin to now complain, say, I'm tired of this marriage.
Vous dites, je suis
then
fatigué
also,
de ce mariage.
I am sending this message to the men that who married those women.
Ce message est pour des hommes.
A Christian must go through a trial in different ways.
Oh yes.
Les chrétiens sont interpellés à faire face.
Remember, you are a lion and you are a lioness.
À des défis.
Never give up.
Ne vous découragez jamais.
Never give up. 20 years in this marriage. Madam, how old are you?
50 years, sir.
How old is your... You are 50 years?
Yes, sir.
You never enter menopause.
Somebody! Jam your hands together for Jesus.
What of your husband? How old is your husband? Husband? Give it to him. How old is he?
60 years.
Hey!
60 years.
Hey!
They never give up. They believe in God that one day. The God of Jeremiah has nothing to do with your age.
I hear you, sir.
God of Jeremiah has nothing to do with your delay. One day. It takes time to wash some people's foundations. It takes time to treat some people's foundations. Some foundations are
caco. Certaines personnes.
So we have to time as they are coming.
Alors de temps en temps, quand vous venez,
God is renewing it.
Le Seigneur le renouvelle.
God bless you.
Dieu bénisse.
Yes, go ahead with your testimony. What happened? 20 years in
for
marriage.
For these 20 years, I've been looking for the fruit of the womb. I have visited many hospitals. My report is okay. Me and my husband's report is medically okay, but no child.
Doctor said, this baby, this marriage, you have no problem. You have no problem. Some of them doctors can say, you have fibroid, you have ovarian cysts, you have low sperm count, you have zero sperm count. But your own is okay, but you are dying silently. Go ahead.
For these years, I have about 15 miscarriages.
This, only this year. Which year?
Within the 20 years.
Okay, within the 20 years.
I have about 15 miscarriages.
More than 15 miscarriages.
When I'm pregnant, a certain man and woman will appear to me, and they will give me red cloth or banga or red
Jesus.
Meat.
Or if a pregnant woman see a red stain, it's danger to the pregnant woman. That program must go on fasting. And read those Psalms I've told you. Psalm 35 must go. Because it's war. And Psalm 6 must follow. Any woman that you are pregnant, that you are seeing red thing, is causing miscarriage. Reds. Any reddish things. Whether ready banga, ready pepper, it causes miscarriages. So it's a weapon that the devil used to pull down children that inside the womb. So today, all those are things that you need to ask me before. Madam, go ahead. You may be seated. God bless you. Yes.
After that one, we have miscarriage.
Another miscarriage.
So I started moving from prayer house to prayer house. No solution.
Prayer house to prayer house. No way.
And I locate Mercyland 2013. So
2013. Look at the time. 2013, she came to this place. 2014, she was also here. 2015, she was here. 2016. And you joined a group called?
A Mercy Group and Women Foundation.
She joined Mercy Group and Women Foundation in the church. And she began to work with them in the church.
So after that, I'll be coming from Amos Kareman somewhere, believing God that one day I will have my own Samuel.
She now followed Amos Kareman somewhere. One day. That I must carry my Samuel. That they used to have. That gave babies to. Babies that from India. From heaven. Angels from heaven.
Hey!
How do you say it?
Omoto Baby Refinery. Hey! Power! You hear that?
Go ahead. So Omoto Baby Refinery, she now enter into Omoto Baby Refinery.
Oh yes!
Yes! Go ahead.
On the September 2017, I was in the House of Solution. My general, my prophet, Prophet Omoto Fufuyi now visit House of Solution. She was prophesying for people. When he got to my turn, he called me out. He said, woman, come out. So I come out. As I come out, he was asking me that, where are your children? Then I now laugh. I said, they're not there. I said, hey, my women will know my secret today.
Where are your children? Where are your children?
They're not there.
Where then they?
I don't know, sir.
I don't know. Okay, I am crying in my spirit. Why this woman like this age? No children.
Yes, sir.
If your sisters and brother children that are around you.
Yes, sir.
No untimely death can come to you. I have to pray for you.
Amen.
God will surprise you in the mighty name of Christ.
I've got your papa, your feet.
Power!
Hey!
Power!
Shalom! Shalom! You may be sitting there, you may be sitting there. Why are you surprised, this man?
Huh? It was just a touch.
Just a touch.
Just a touch.
Just a touch.
Somebody said, just a touch.
Just a touch.
So those people that I touched yesterday.
Hey! 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 The black Elijah! Hey! The black Elijah!
I dropped something. Who's going to surprise your story? Amen. Who's going to change your story?
Amen!
That's what I've been telling you.
Oh yes!
Somebody just a touch.
Just a touch.
You may be seated. Go ahead.
After that touch, I was in the dream. Our GO appeared to me. And he ordered a new gown. They said they should wear me a new dress. So they brought the dress. As they brought the clothes, they wear me one. I ordered for another one.
Come again.
I was in a dream after the touch. So
in the dream, there.
Yes.
After the touch, a dream came.
Yes.
You had a dream.
Yes.
What happened?
You said that they should give me another. They should wear me a new dress.
Let you know what happened to in the Bible, Joshua. That clothes, filthy garments, go away. That's what I've been telling you. Some of us, that time when they doubt the sin, when you now committed the sin, immediately after the sin, now the demon now enter and wear you filthy garment. When the angels saw the filthy garment, will carry your blessings away from you. So that's why I am begging everybody, be a partner. If you don't eat self, be a
alors,
partner.
Soyez partenaire à ce
I know many people that who are nobody. I remember there was a man who was also owing partners. He go, you know what he's doing? He just go and borrow money, partner. He borrow money, partner. Borrow money, partner. No money, he was borrow, partner. Partnership. He was, at the time, he go borrow from my wife. He was very close to my wife. But I'm giving 5,000, I'm no partner. She gave to him today. Lando, money, oh, they have. Now he's operating on money. Partnership is very important, brethren. Renew your grace every month. 21 days God has given everybody to look unto your grace to be renewed. Yes? Go ahead, sister. You may be sitting.
So I order for another dress. So after that dream, I wake up. When I wake up that moment, my belly started kicking. I started receiving changes in my body. So from there, I went to the clinic and they said there are children in my baby.
Huh?
So I went to a massage here. So when I went to massage here, they checked. Yes.
Confirm that.
Mercy land, yeah. Okay. And so I started coming for prayer in the
Monday. Yeah, every Monday we do pray
for pregnant women.
Pregnant women.
Until April 14, and I give birth to the twins. So I give birth like Hebrew women.
Oh. Oh God. How do you feel? Eh?
It's a marvelous and a testimony in our life.
Are you coming to this church?
Yes, I am the junior partner.
You are a senior partner?
Junior.
Senior.
Yes, sir.
You become senior one day.
Yes, sir. Amen. Amen.
So, madam. The sex of the baby.
Boy and girl.
Baby boy and a baby girl.
Yeah.
Hey! Hey!
God fill the gap. Somebody, God fill the gap.
God fill the gap. Another senior, so you know.
It's okay. Now, hey, the union people, Mercy, Abby. Mercy group and which group?
Mercy Group and Women Foundation, they are the one here.
You know something about this? Huh? You want to say something about it? You want to say something about this pregnancy?
Mercy Land. Actually, our God is faithful and marvelous in his work, in the life of our sister. For the past 20 years, our sister has been struggling. I've known her for a very long time. Actually, she didn't tell me her problem. But on this fateful day, when the man of God located her, we now know her problem. She has
from
been hiding
there, you also knew the problem. All
we don't
you.
Even know. She didn't tell us that this is her problem. But she carried all her family people's children, and we thought she's the one that has these children.
Oh. Hey! Go ahead.
And that very fateful day, when you located that, that was the day we knew that this woman has not given birth to her own children. But today is a thing of joy, and it is marvelous.
Put your hands together for the God of Prophet Jeremiah.
Bless the Lord.
Yeah, I told you people, I taught you people something. I taught at church, I taught you people something, Abi. Not to teach the issue. Some pastors, they teach the word, but they cannot practicalize. Huh? You want to say something?
After the delivery, when I'm in the house, so they now attack this my baby. Yeah, so he was having a big head. So I rushed him to hospital. They referred me to UBTH. So I was in UBTH. We did many tests. They are saying rubbish, but I said, that is not my report. That my report is God's report.
This is the place now. The God who have given you the baby must, whatever attack that comes to the baby, must go back to where they come from.
Amen!
It will be a testimony. Now, I am here to now redeem my, or in other words, to renew my grace. Some of the renew.
Renew!
So you have to renew it. Once you renew it, anytime, any hour, blessings, that's how blessings will come. Continue renew your partnership. However the situation. God bless you. This is the word of God. And the 50,000 that are going to this baby. This is word of God. Also 50,000 are going to this baby. Then give me the oil. Let me pray for the babies so that attack would go. Give me oil faster.
Alors nous remercions le Seigneur une fois de plus pour la vie de cette famille. Cette femme qui est là aujourd'hui avec ses jumeaux, elle a 50 ans, chère adulateur. Elle était à la recherche d'affût des entrailles depuis 20 ans. Alors elle avait même 15 fausses couches, toutefois qu'elle concevait. Mais l'ennemi l'attaquait toujours même dans ses rêves. Mais elle a dit qu'après ce message prophétique qui lui a été donné par l'homme de Dieu, c'est alors que le Seigneur vraiment a intervenu. Aujourd'hui, elle est là, très contente, émue de joie, et sa famille tout entière. Son mari a 60 ans. Il s'est réjoui de cette œuvre miraculeuse. Le Seigneur les a bénis des jumeaux. Nous voyons en reconnaissance le nom de Dieu, dédier ses enfants au Seigneur.
Be healed. Every sickness in this earth disappear. Jesus' name. Whosoever that signed to attack this one, the attack will go back to sender.
Amen.
Use it to rub the earth every time it is done. God bless you. Thank you.